I should keep track of my time left. I know, I'll set an alarm on my phone. Name it? I don't know, maybe time remaining or curse countdown? Well, might as well keep it simple. Time before death it is.
Time is money, and ain't gonna waste my money on you. Time is money, and ain't gonna waste my money on you. Well, now that's a whole different matter. I'm Bernard. I've lived here my whole life, so I know all its secrets. So, who are you?
The name's Rick Rogers. I want to know about the psychiatric hospital here. Please, tell me anything you know.
Well, to be honest, there's not too much to know. That place has a real tragic history. I don't recall the date the mental hospital opened, but for years no one wanted to fund it. It was finally built using the patient's money. Then an ambitious young physician, Mr. Reed Simmons, was appointed to run it. Simmons was as cunning as a fox. Noble carriages passed through our town time to time. It was rumored you could get rid of any person if you could afford Dr. Simmons' services to heal their... For years, the hospital ran like clockwork, until the police investigated the rumors. There were searches, arrests, even his sacks of money couldn't bribe them. So Dr. Simmons took the easy way out through a noose. After that, the hospital became... Here, I want you to have this, as thanks for the money.